Now we will show the Siemens common rail injector testing by our CR318S common rail test bench. First, choose the right inject number in the testing system. Choose continue, then start. When the testing finish, you can check the report here. And choose to print here.